Hello and welcome back to AV Electronics Marketing Video. Some of the old music in the 70s and 80s, the disco song, I personally feel that the bass, especially on the bass that thump the chest, is very lacking. So today I will share you some of the technique, how can I improve the sub bass or add the sub bass to those music. So the song we are using today are Eye of Tigers. And I will be using a sine wave generated by the oscillator in the Behringer WING digital mixer console. So let's jump into the screen and look at my settings. Okay, this is the oscillator in the Behringer WING. Now currently I'm set to sine wave at 60 Hz for the oscillator 1. And currently this oscillator 1 I have assigned to channel 2, okay, of this. So you can see channel 2 is my oscillator. And for my channel 1, now it's connected to my PC and I will play the songs that we want to enhance, which is the Eye of Tiger. Okay, so before we go to that, let me explain the technique we'll be using to enhance the sub bass of this song. We are using the gate for the sine wave. So to make sure when there's a kick from the actual music, we'll trigger the sub bass. So you can see from here, the key source to trigger the gate is from channel 1, which is our music, and I have set the key filter at 91 Hz, which I can move around to fine tune it, but this is for demonstration purpose. So for 91 Hz from the music, you trigger this gate to open the sine wave and close back at 25 milliseconds later. So now let's have a listen the original audio, and I will unmute to let you listen the effect of the sine wave with the gate features. So I'm gonna play the song now, and I'm using the HPX 6000 as my monitoring headphone. So now you listen is the original song, and I will unmute this channel too. Now I can listen a very obvious sub bass added. Of course I can tweak around the threshold. If too high, the effect doesn't go. If too low, become rumble too much, so I need to fine tune. If the attack is too long, the effect is not that good, I need a fast attack. Release if too long, it become too rumble, so I need a tight bass. So I need to fine tune around. So that is the idea of this technique, using a muted sine wave to enhance the song. So different song, maybe you need to tweak around different threshold, attack and release. So that's it about this time, and see you next time in our video. Bye bye.